Now, party lovers filled up the Carnivore grounds where the Tusker Nexter Festival is happening. Now, Tusker Nexter Festival is a four-week series of parties that will be happening across the country. Can you imagine that? We'll be having our favorite artists up on stage performing for their listeners and their fans. Today, we are having the likes of Calligraph Jones, Fenagitu, Yaba, Mandy. I mean, the list is endless. How about you just get inside and see all the action happening?
The Tusker Nexter Fest has been happening across different regions in the country. As the brand continues to celebrate 100 years of its existence, they decided to put together a four-week series of parties which will see Kenyans experience exciting performances from some of its biggest acts. With two venues each weekend, the parties are quite something. Last Saturday, the Sherehe was at the Carnivore grounds. Before the performances kicked off, those in attendance treated themselves to some games that were set up as others enjoyed the blasting music. First on stage was Simply Yaba, who refers to her genre of music as Rumba Kane. Then came Pombe Sigara hitmaker and Viri the storyteller, who had the revelers singing along. Mandy hopped on next, and together with her dancers, they put up a show. When it was time for Chris Kaiga to take on the stage, you could tell that he had some serious fans present, as the excitement from the crowd was wholesome. As the name suggests, Nexus was not just about the established artists, as young talented acts who had been sorted from a talent search that train across different counties were introduced to the crowd. Each one of them put their best foot forward, and you could clearly see a brighter future for them in the music business. Mama Dea's the phenomenal woman Fenagitu, as is her usual, never disappoints. Just as how she doing her thing though song, she did just that, her thing. Closing the show was Kenya's baddest rapper Calligraph Jones, who aced his performance.
Seeing Kenyan performances like that was amazing. It makes me just want to see more Kenyan talent out there, and the Tusker Nexter as well. You know, that's a new crop of artists growing. So big up to us.
Wamefanya vizuri juu ameintroduce was upcoming. Hiyo ni great initiative by the way. Ni kitu vitu wanafanya. Yeah.
Some of the upcoming artists, put up a good show, especially the one who performed immediately before OG. I think she put up a good show. Big up to her. Amebamba.
The event was so good for me. I love Calligraph, but Chris Kaiga on top.
It was amazing. I loved Calligraph Jones. Personally, I've never seen Calligraph Jones before. And today was just the best day of my life.
The event has been lit. For me, my best performance was definitely OG. OG, I'm a murder, Sherehe. Definitely.